Hello friends, welcome to our channel Knowledge Amplifier. So in my this particular video, I am going to discuss how you can combine different columns and merge them to a single column. Okay, so previously we have discussed splitting of columns, which is also called cutting columns based on certain delimiter, and this time we are going to discuss merging column, or also called gluing column. Okay, so this time I am not going to take the data from Excel file, rather I am going to take from MySQL database. Okay, so here first I will write MySQL command line client. Okay, here I'll be entering the password and here it opens. Now show databases, suppose I want to use Sakila. Show tables, so suppose we are going to use this actor table. So when you are writing select start from actor, so what we are getting? First name in a column, last name in separate column, last update, this is date time value and actor ID, right? So suppose you want to merge first name and last name, we'll be going to Power BI, get data, we'll be going to more, here we'll be going to database, MySQL database, connect. So server, localhost, database, Sakila database we are going to use, and I am using localhost so that I have written server. Okay, if you are using, we are generally for studying purpose we generally use localhost, but if you are using some other server, give that, click on OK. And here see directly whatever tables are present that it is showing. But if you are using this particular thing for the first time, you have to specify the username and password. Username is root for my this particular case, and password is what password we have used to enter in the MySQL. Okay, so as I have logged in earlier, so it is not asking again, right? So I want actor this one, so I'll be clicking on this and see we are getting, click on transform data. Okay, so if we click on transform data, we'll be getting this database. Now first name and last name we want to merge. I am clicking on first name and last name, both I have selected, right click, and here see merge columns option are there, click on merge columns. Now when you are merging, one parameter you need to pass based on what delimiter you want to merge. Okay, so none means it will not be like that no delimiter we want to give. In between first name and last name generally we give space, so we'll be choosing space as delimiter and click on OK. So see now what happened, the merged data we are getting. Okay, so first name and last name are merged with this space as delimiter, right? So this is how we can combine multiple columns. Okay, there may be first name, middle name, last name, then also you can combine like this using simple mouse click. Okay, so we have understood how we can split one column into multiple columns based on certain delimiter, and how to merge different columns using certain delimiter, right? I hope you have understood this. This is all for my this video. Thank you.